I just can't believe something of this nature would happen. Yeah, maybe it was an attic. I have no concept who it would possibly be.
It's just disheartening, you know, that somebody would do something like that.
Why do you think somebody would break into the church?
I have no idea. You know, obviously to steal something, but he didn't really mention that anything was stolen except the tabernacle keys, which are worthless to anybody.
What's going on in this world is unbelievable.